शुचीनां श्रीमताङ्गैः
A yogi who discontinues his efforts due to entanglement with the sensory pleasures and dies eventually enjoys all sorts of material joys in heavenly worlds, even up to Brahmaloka, for a prolonged period, just like a person who does virtuous deeds and attains Punyalokas. Ultimately, a yogi takes rebirth in a rich and orthodoxical family as a yoga brahmacharya to continue his efforts left over in the previous birth.